So why did CNN suppress this story all day? If the story broke at 12:30 a.m., why did it take so long for CNN to report on this story? Could this be because the Obama administration told them to stand down? Why hasn't Fox News reported on this story as of late? I believe that there is a conspiracy going on, and this did not serve the agenda of the Obama administration. There is something seriously wrong in our country when we report on a shooting all day long for days on end because of an LGBT agenda.